What's up?
He's RJ. And we want to say
Happy Thanksgiving, folks. From my family to yours.
Alright, so this Thanksgiving we did something special, right? It was kind of an unplanned, impromptu thing. First off, I had some friends that were supposed to come to Thanksgiving dinner. They called yesterday and had to cancel. You had a gentleman got a different offer, and he really had to take the other people up on it. And then we had invited another young lady and her mom out, but the young lady was having issues. RJ, tell him what you've been doing for 2 weeks.
Working on her house.
She's getting some stuff done to the house, and it's really in kind of bad shape. So she had a time crunch on when she could have this deck painted, and it's a huge deck, right? So she's a single mom. She doesn't have, like, somebody to come help her. So when all of our other plans fell through, they were going to come, but they live probably 20 minutes from us. So 20-minute driving time, 20-minute back, plus 20 to eat at least. We're talking hours out of the day. You're checking the cameras again. Keep your hands out of the face. He's Mr. Gangsta. He's been working hard. So anyway, my daughter, her husband, me, loaded up our entire Thanksgiving meal, went out. Happy to see us. We've been gone all day. I'm trying. Kid. Oh, what are you doing? We're thankful for Kid, aren't we? Anyway, so there's a little Thanksgiving cuteness for you. Anyway, so we all loaded up, took the meal. Her mom is, she takes care of her mom as well, and her mom's in a wheelchair. So we took food out, right? And went out there, we had a meal with them, which they were super, super excited about. And then, because it was like everything. And then we all got together and started painting and put up the whole deck. And we did all the trim, the gazebo. I know, gazebo. No, I always think gazebo. Gazebo.
It's a gazebo. Not a boom.
Anyway, so we did all the painting, got it knocked out. We have to go back tomorrow, and we're going to help her stage some things so that when the lady comes to us, we're going, well, it's all picture perfect, right? All right. So that's how we spent our Thanksgiving. Give us a buzz down below and tell us how you spent yours and what you're thankful for. We are just thankful for the ability to go and help her, correct? I mean, for the meal, the company, this life that we lead, you know, the fact that we're free to do that kind of stuff. What do you mean? Horses? There's so many things. You cannot even imagine to name them all. We are thankful for the air we breathe. We're thankful for the rough times because they make the great times better. Or cell phone. We're thankful for the armed forces men who fight just so that we can have this. We're thankful for their families that sacrificed to let us have them to fight for our freedom. We, every animal, every inch of this place, every one of you, we just can't say it enough. We're thankful for absolutely everything. Correct? Just everything. So, and like I said, we are super thankful today for being able to go and help. I'm thankful for him being dorky and making me laugh. We're thankful for Grumpy Old Man, just for being Grumpy Old Man. It's just everything. We are absolutely thankful. trade-in for everything we have and what we can do with it to help others. So, anyway, let us know what you think before we talk to you. Bye.
It's out, girls, now.